So, quite a few moles that we need to inspect today. Just feeling. So, we have a raised one here. I'm going to split the back into the four quadrants there. Making sure I can see those all. Making sure that fits across the bit. Using some tools. Some very small marks to help me identify some of these moles. So, I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to make a note of any moles that I want to flag.
Basically.
Very sensitive area here, which I'll avoid, sorry. Okay. This might be a little bit cold. Getting an idea for where all of the moles are before I begin tracing. Okay. some that will just help me when I lay them all out. These big ones. Thank you. drive. So what I'm starting to just pick up on is these clusters that we are seeing. I just want to map out as many as I can. It definitely helps us to understand the areas that we need to be keeping an eye on. Some of these are actually so close. Some of these large ones. Sorry. making sure I haven't missed any ones that I'm concerned about. We need to keep monitoring this for next time. Double check some of these and then we are done.